Charlie does so much work here. She keeps the ball close, gets around one defender, two defenders, three defenders, and then gets the shot off. It's ricocheted and deflected right to Ricaro, who's waiting for it. Bedos makes the initial diving save, tries to pop back up, but it's just a step too late. Incredible job by this Angel City.